I am Ahmed. I will be taking you on the right way to behave in school. Which of the following is the proper way of handing over item to your teacher? This.
What?
Oh no.
This.
Oh yeah.
Yes, you got it right. Yes, this is the proper way of handing over item to your teacher. This look more polite and responsible, doesn't it? Thank you for watching. We will be glad to have you view our next episode of School Etiquette. Have a blessed day. Thank you.